calling today. I am Ahmed Desir. I'm a pharmacist. I love promoting good health and I love helping people to stay healthy. Today I'll be talking about 5 tips to help you sleep better. Sleep is important for our physical and mental health. It helps us to live a good quality life. And sleep has been associated with mental illnesses like depression and also heart disease, and sometimes you can have high blood pressure if you don't sleep well. So yeah, 5 tips to help us sleep better. And the first thing is for you to have a consistent routine for sleeping, and this helps to program your body. Your body will get used to it and you get to be having a better quality sleep. Next is for you to exercise regularly. Exercise actually helps you to sleep well and have a longer duration of sleep. So make sure you don't exercise 3 hours close to your bedtime, because it can serve as a stimulant. So whatever exercise you want to do, make sure you finish it at least 3 hours before your bedtime. And the next thing is for you to limit activities on your bed, because your bed is actually meant for sleeping. If you sit down on your bed to make phone calls, to do some work on your laptop, or you're watching TV, then this will actually affect your sleep. So try and make sure you don't do all that on your bed. Then the next tip is for you to make your sleeping area comfortable. So you should adjust the lighting, adjust the temperature, and also noise. Make sure there's not too much noise when you want to sleep. Like maybe you leave the radio on or the TV on. That actually affects your sleep. And the next thing is for you to avoid taking stimulants at night, or even eating late at night. Now, if you take stimulants like nicotine, as you get nicotine smoke from smoking cigarettes, or you take caffeine, or you take some multivitamins that contain stimulants, then that will definitely keep you awake. So if you're taking any medication, confirm with your pharmacist at the best time for you to take those medications, so that they won't end up keeping you awake at night. And if you have heartburn or GERD, then eating late at night will really make you uncomfortable and actually activates your digestive system and keeps you awake. So these are just a few tips. If you'd like to find out more, send me a message. Bye-bye. Thanks for watching me. Yeah, let's not forget COVID-19 is real. Let's continue to maintain social distance, use hand sanitizer, and wear face masks. So thank you for watching me. Bye-bye. God bless you.